Cammie Williams, and I'm a developer advocate for Facebook Open Source. Today, I would like to explain the project Hermes to you like you're 5 years old. Let's go. Hermes is a JavaScript engine designed for mobile environments focused on startup performance. Hermes is focused on fast startup time for React Native apps on Android. When you open a mobile application, there's something called a build time versus a run time. Build time, also known as compile time, converts source code into executable code, and runtime is when that code executes. Hermes uses an ahead of time compiler during the build process, which optimizes the code at runtime to be smaller and more efficient. This optimization can look like function deduplication, memory mapping only to necessary parts of the code on startup, and more. Using Hermes in your project results in a reduced startup time, decreased memory usage, and overall smaller app size. Want to see more? Hermes has tech documentation, a command line interface, a playground for quick starts, and as a member of the React Native ecosystem, a large community behind it to help you get started. If you'd like to see more about Hermes on this channel, give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching!